I really do believe, you've heard me say it 1,000 times, that the local church is the hope of the world. But for it to reach its redemptive potential, it must be well led. And that means we have to take responsibility for our own leadership development.
This is my first year here at the Summit.
Take it, dear.
The speakers have really encouraged me to begin doing something.
I work at Bandera Road Community Church in San Antonio.
And I'm a wrestling coach. I was the Olympic coach in Beijing for wrestling.
I'm a publisher. I'm an anthropologist.
I've been involved in ministry for the last 17 years.
Summit is a great opportunity to learn more about leadership, how we as a church can impact the world.
I invited an out-of-state business friend of mine to the Summit this year, and before he said yes, he said, well, you better tell me what the Summit is like. It's a high-intensity environment. We are realistic leaders who are trying to lead better in the real world. We actually want every one of you to get better at whatever you lead.
Well-led organizations have tensions that are never resolved, problems that are never solved, and in great organizations, leaders learn how to leverage those problems in a way that creates progress for the organization.
One of the jobs of a leader is to make guys like me feel 6'4 with hair.
Yesterday I decided I have to return every year.
It's much more than just learning. It's a transformative experience.
If they want to see their lives transform, if they want to begin to lead where they are, this is the place to get the tools that you need.
Leaders, listen up. Your God-given job is not to merely preside over something. It's not to pontificate to your underlings how smart you are. Your job is to not merely preserve something from its gradual demise. Your job, if you're a leader, is to figure out what God wants to get done in this world, figure out what role you play in that, and then to move something or someone from here to there.